Campaigning of the weekend, we're hoping to get the opportunity to discuss the issues that matter most to the Irish people, and that we'll be in a position to articulate very strongly our view that this country needs a change of government in order to have a fairer and more decent society. Set up this fine, Sarah. Look, as far as I'm concerned, people will say things and they're saying things all weekend. My focus is on issues, the problems that face the people, and that will continue to be my focus here. I just want to say also that we've been taken back and very sad to see the Limerick and the loss of a good colleague, Councillor Joe Crowley, who I can just quit during the local elections. And he does have some good today and Sunday, very shocking, and passed away to be Christine. So we should have the family just a series of condolences. And in many ways, that puts all of this. I'm going into debate now, and I believe these issues for debate. I don't think we're going to talk about it, but this is an example of something that's going to be. Thanks, Ed.